freedom that I found ain't gonna be easy, ain't gonna be a life of ease.
I named this Bulldyke Chronicles because I know the fabulous Kirby the Bulldogs are not here yet.
Perfect beaver. You got a perfect beaver. Now instead of bad TV, you can lick it with Kirby and me. Cause we got perfect beaver. Kirby and I have a perfect beaver. Kirby has a perfect beaver. I got a drink at the bar. And a very dapper gentleman came up to me and said,
"So, you think you and Kirby have the perfect beaver, do ya?"
I said, "Hey, I thought this was a women-only bar." And he said,
"I am a woman, but you can call me Daddy."
I said, "Oh, Daddy, Daddy." And then I heard a little sound like somebody's trying to get in, like a key in the latch. I said, "Daddy, do you have a roommate?" Daddy got a little nervous.
He said, "I hope that's not Shaquita."
I said, "Who's Shaquita, Daddy?"
"Nah, you are not dissing my beaver in front of these people and shit." I know you're not, Joey.
Shaquita.
Joey.
What are you doing here?
You know I have the perfect beaver.
I know you do, girl.
Bitch, don't be dissing my beaver in front of these people.
Well, Kirby, what's your beaver right now? She's sniffing it.
How you doing?
Smells of unshaved armpits and bushy pussies. Let me lose myself in the musky, misty odors of the loins. I will duck for the oyster, I will dig for the clam. Manishtana halelalate! Why is this night different from every other night? Oh, Sabra sister, strap on your lamb shank and enter my gefilte fish, and we will share a yeast-free evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome.
Congo, and this is where all the bonobos in the world live, no other place. Go to the next one. Interesting correlation, huh? This is a nice one. Not Photoshop. I like this one very much because it reminds me of the pillow I take on the plane. They're very creative, this, the way they GG rub. GG rub means genital to genital rubbing. I think you might know a little bit about this, huh?
Thank you.
the DNA samples, and we are finding that homosexual humans are genetically closer to bonobo than heterosexuals, who are closer to chimps.
I get scared, though.
It's called yuppie. Yuppie. Piece of shit, Upper East Side yuppie bastard. The book's called Film. Film. Independent film. I'm a filmmaker. I'm making a film. I'm making an independent film. Read my script, you idiot. I'm a Buddhist. I practice Zen. I practice Zender. Gender. Tranny chasing F to M, Bulldyke M to F, closeted bisexuals, come out wherever you are. You have the freedom, but no freedom really